can't be true. This can't be true.
Liam Ferrari, dive in. What's up, guys? It's a man, the myth, the Fregend here. I guess this guy is real and he's not just a nightmare, but we got this guy named Liam Ferrari. I've seen this guy on Instagram before. 2.6 million followers? You gotta be kidding me. In all of his pictures, this man is pretty much shirtless. It's like this guy can only afford to buy white underwear and ripped jeans. What kind of douche would take his shirt off in an arcade and start riding a motorcycle? What is this dude doing? Grabbing his little wee. Okay, we like that. This guy's probably homeless, but he's only getting Instagram followers because he's ripped as fuck. I'd be way sexier if I was in these photos. Like, come on.
Yeah. Yeah. It's Liam.
Oh, yeah. It's Liam. Fucking ass boy. Why does he have to whisper into the mic like that? Don't mean no harm when I touch you. I just want you to feel it, feel it, feel it, baby. I just want you to feel it, feel it, feel it, baby. You talking about his penis, bro? Come on, man. We know you got the little woodpecker, boy. She probably won't feel it, to be honest. I'm done with the tone. So how about you take it on? What is this? They're just touching each other in the room. When is it gonna get saucy? This girl's kissing him and he looks like he's mad. He's just looking out into the distance like, damn, why the fuck am I here? He really tried humping this girl on the ground. I'm dead. This girl is fully clothed on the ground. They really hired a model and didn't make her take off her clothes. Are you serious, man? If I hire a model, she get nude, bro. Just know you're about to get this one. Yeah, you know you're about to get it. I'm talking full course and dessert. To be honest, this is a good song to make cringy musical.lys too, you know what I'm saying? Don't mean no harm when I touch you. I just want you to feel it, feel it, feel it, baby. Baby, I just want you to feel it, feel it, feel it, baby. I just want you to I could tell that video was filmed within 20 minutes, bro. I don't want to do it, but even I can make this music video. He hired a model for like 30 minutes. He got an IKEA chair and he's just sitting in it while the model's feeling on him. Like, come on, how hard is that? I wanna give it to you in the worst way. You know why. I wanna make it special like your birthday. Is this guy really selling it on iTunes? Nobody's paying a dollar for that. I'd rather have a fucking McChicken, bro. He spelled his name wrong. What this guy is really known for his Instagram dancing videos. And he's also posted it on YouTube and it's getting hella views. We're gonna take tips from the pro, Liam Ferrari, and see what happens. It's been 6 seconds and I'm already uncomfortable. You can see this man's fucking dick print. This man needs to calm down. This guy's not even that good at dancing. All he's doing is grabbing his dick. Oh, I can do that. This man acting like he has a pussy. Man's really did that. I have only seen girls doing that. Oh! Oh my eyes! This guy's basically a male stripper. First of all, let's see what people are saying in the comments. There are too many horny ass 12-year-olds. Harlalicious 452. Sounds like a middle schooler, right? Fuck me. She look like she eats Happy Meals for a living, boy. I broke the replay button. I need another. I might break it again, but it's worth it seeing his smexy ass. They're obviously under the age of 13 and they're watching this guy. If my daughter ever watched Liam Ferrari, I'm breaking all of her electronics. Say bye to Liam. Wait, does he have a picture of himself? You got the fake Yeezys, Liam. What are you doing? Of course, it's not a Liam video without him humping the ground. Oh my gosh, nah. Liam, you gotta fucking stop. Like, I wonder what this guy's doing with his life right now. But anyways, guys, that was an in-depth review on Liam Ferrari. If you did like this video, then please like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow my social media, turn on post notifications, and tell your friends to subscribe to me. If you do that, you will get a shout out. I'm also doing this new thing where if you make a video on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, anywhere, telling people to subscribe to me, I will shout you out and put your video at the end of my video. If you make a cringy ass video saying subscribe to Fregend on YouTube, guys, then you know what, you might be in the video. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.